Jedi's dead along with his Nekgul colony.
Darth Gravis said you were ruthless. Without their Nekgul pets, the Republic is weak and defenseless.
Darth Gravis must have another assignment for me.
Of course. Taris will always require your talents. General Farvin's leading our battle against the best of the Cathar settlers. They've dug in near the wreckage of a crashed Republic cruiser, the Endar Spire. Help General Farvin against the Cathar. Crush them, and we can finally strike at the Republic's base.
Excited to see.
Cipher, back with hardly a scratch. And here I am, practically electrocuting myself on Nason Gadera's equipment. How embarrassing.
Kai Sazen is trying to use the ultrawave transmitter to control Rakghouls. But she needs data on Rakghoul colony movements. I want to stop her servants from getting it.
Aye. That is worrisome. Rakghouls are a hobby of mine. If I wanted Rakghoul colony data, I'd set up a sensor net to collect field readings. If I didn't have a sensor net, I'd use the settlers' sensors along the military front lines. Full of data your friends will want, unless you claim it first.
You're a useful man to have around.
Thank you. And I'm not finished. My own recipe of culto-derivative combat stimulants. Medicine to make you more deadly. Against your enemies, you'll need it.
Jinsa Wadiya Aka.